In this video, we will show you how to perform a firmware update on a DeepSpar DDI4 imager. When we release a new version of DDI software, your imager might need a firmware update also. In the event it is required, you will see this error message after you launch DDI command. At this point, you will not be able to operate the imager until you perform a firmware update. For an update, you will need a mini USB cable and the USB flash drive that came with your imager, and a separate computer. Now, install the DDI4 into a PCI Express slot on your data recovery computer, and connect the USB cable right over here. You will need a separate Windows computer connected to the internet to perform a firmware update. Please note that we recommend 32-bit Windows XP or Windows 7 operating system for this procedure. 64-bit operating systems have caused some problems in the past that lead to firmware corruption and put DDI into an inoperable state. Power up the DDI system so that the board is receiving power from the PCIe slot. You don't have to run any software on the DDI system. Now connect the DDI USB cable to your Windows PC. If you have Windows 7, then it should install the USB driver automatically. But if you are using Windows XP, it will inform you that it has found a new DeepSpar Disk Imager 4 device, and the following dialog box will pop up. This is how you install the driver. Choose the option to install from a specific location, and browse to the DDI folder on the DeepSpar USB flash drive that came with your imager. Just hit Next, and it will install all necessary drivers. Once it has installed, just click Finish. Once installation is completed, just browse to the DDI folder and launch the DDI setup file. Please note that you must be set as the local administrator on this PC, otherwise you might get an error. Now click Firmware Update of DDI Card. At this point, your computer will connect to our server and download all necessary files for an update. Please know that this process must not be interrupted. Once the update is completed, power off your DDI workstation, plug in the DeepSpar USB flash drive, and power it on again. If the firmware update was successful, you can simply type DDI in the command line, and you will see this dialog screen. Now to confirm you have the latest release, just press Alt plus H to view the help screen, and this will bring up the About DeepSpar Disk Manager screen. And in this section, you will see the current firmware version. That's all for today, and we'll see you next time.